Do you know who I am? One day a student was taking a very difficult essay exam. At the end of the test, the professor asked all the students to put their pencils down and immediately hand in their tests. The young man kept writing furiously, although he was warned that if he did not stop immediately, he would be disqualified. He ignored the warning, finished the test minutes later, and went to hand the test to his instructor. The instructor told him he would not take the test. The student asked, "Do you know who I am?" The professor said, "No, and I don't care." The student asked again, "Are you sure you don't know who I am?" The professor again said no. Therefore, the student walked over to the pile of tests, placed his in the middle, then threw the papers in the air. "Good," the student said, and walked out. He passed.